There's a misconception in spirituality that we have only one sense of I, and that with the rise of the ego, this I gets identified with the body-mind. So to go back to our pure state of consciousness, we have to get rid or dissolve the ego. But actually, the ego is a byproduct of two brain systems that allow us to function in the world. The first system is called the echo mirror system, and this is involved in the simulation, internal simulation of the words that we have learned. And the second system is called the default mode network that is involved in the simulation of the memories we have associated with those words. So, if the ego is dissolved, it means that you will not be able to understand speech, you will not know who you are, you will not be able to plan for the future, you will have no emotions, no thoughts. So basically, you will not be able to function in this world anymore.